during the night. We feel the same way, y'all.
There are a lot of people who grew up in Oxford who don't realize what a special place it is. It's like this really nice, like, small town where everybody knows each other, and it's like very accepting and cool, and you know, it's more liberal than you would expect for being so deep in the South.
Really great music scene.
Oxford just seemed to be more my speed.
Austin is an outlier in Texas. I mean, I'd say Oxford is kind of the same as Mississippi.
I kind of figured my life was going to be in music, but in like teaching music and writing, you know, choral songs. And so I've always liked harmonies. They had a band in high school where they and I were playing with some vocal harmonies, and they were writing songs.
Growing up in the church, singing gospel songs, harmonizing with the gospel songs, I was kind of brought up in an early age to have respect for the harmonies.
It's just nice having a release. You know, we've been playing for about 2 years now, and we never had a single out or a 7-inch, and then we finally got a single out in the UK, but, you know, back home we wanted something, and it's just, yeah, I just am really excited that we finally got something physical to push that, you know, we can tour, and, you know, before people were like, oh, can we buy your CD? And, you know, well, we got these crappy demos we can give you, but now it's like we've actually got a legitimate recording.
It kind of gets us fired up a little bit.
Ribs are ridiculous.